Oh, come on!
Alright, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Studio, and I got one good one going on, man. We've been partying all day right here. Ain't nobody gonna fuck with the Rebel Radio, cause I'll back up all these legends and
farm.
Jump off and sing a show tune. What in the hell is that all about? Lying whistling Dixie, I can tell you that, because nobody likes a whistler. Creepy bastards. Whistlers. Next caller, inseminate me. No, that's wrong. Speaketh to me.
Hey there, Dwayne. My name's Mike, a big fan. Big fan.
I do not care about no names, boy. You state your business and I will do the pontificating, sir.
Anyway, my kid is real good at sports, like football and that. I think he's gonna get a scholarship. He hits real good, real good, like one of them crackheads you read about them picking up north. But my wife won't let him play because his grades are low on account of him getting his girlfriend pregnant. Not my wife. My wife can't get pregnant no more. Uterus is ravaged like the projects. Anyway, I need that boy to make a lot of money by going pro so that I can get a new bass boat. What am I gonna do?
Share your pain, let it go. Let those tears go, let it all flow out your eyeballs, down to your cheeks. I love you, my brother. I love you. You're better than this. You are better than this, sir. Reach deep inside of yourself and just pinch it off. Don't you die on me. Don't you die on me. And that's enough. My friend, your woman has already gone feral. I was a fifth grade soccer coach once. Do not ask. It was a bad time of my life. I know. And you're right. It's not even a real goddamn sport. No one ever got that brain damage. But I did my best. Yes, I did. It was hard. But we made some progress. Taught those kids to be number one. What it takes to get to the top. What steroids to take. Gave them the same as I give my beef herd. Had to gamble on sports. Had to snap another kid's Achilles tendon behind the referee's back so he never walks right again. Stuff winners gotta do to get the job done. How to cover up the smell of marijuana by blowing through a toilet paper roll with dry sheets stuffed inside. How to leave a woman. I taught each of those boys the facts of life and how it is never about the woman's pleasure. Never, absolutely never about that woman's pleasure. Parents won't tell you the truth, but a man with a beer in his hand will. And the fact is, you need whatever it takes to win. If that wife of yours don't want to understand, don't want to let the boy play some goddamn football, then she's got to go, Mike. Mike, are you with me? You there, son?
I'm here, Dwayne.
Hear the words that I'm saying. She's... should be named Francis or Alex or Jamie or, God forbid, Casey. But anyway, I'm so glad we inspired you. That's a call I'm thinking about. See, we do believe in evolution in the right situation. For the record, not me, nor no one in my family was ever no monkey. Nor have they been with a monkey. Not ever. Not even at the zoo. Nor pretty much any animal. Aside from the usual ones we all practice on. There, that's clear enough. Science and truth can exist together, you see. We can learn a lot from nature. You know how a mama puppy cleans up after a litter by eating their waste? My mama ate all her boys' poop till we were five. It was unconventional, but it sure made us the people we are today. Social services said this had something to do with the lab where my daddy had cooking up toilet cleaner, but I would disagree ferociously. I would even go as far as to challenge you to a knife fight. You want to come and talk some shit like that? We will tie our wrists together and solve this in the time-honored way. That's my mama you're speaking about. You take that back, you hear me? That's my mama. Get off my phone and get off my show. Disrespecting a man's mama like that. Now then, change of tack for one special one. Well, we all know that part of being a man is heeding the call of nature to kill it and serve it grilled to members of your family and or tribe. I've been hunting since I was a small boy, and I can, in fact, track more than 16 different species of ruminant animal. While our olfactory senses have been dulled as hell by so-called civilization, in nature, all they got is smell. I know how to simulate the odor of any species. I rub the pheromones all over my memory. Trust me, when you have a young fawn experience its first adolescent flush sexual awakening, run out of the woods filled with a yearning it scarcely understands, well, it really is something special. You grab it by the neck and strangle the life out of it. As its terrified eyes look up at you, it suddenly realizes, hey, you ain't my mom, and you sure as shit ain't some young stag gonna gently educate the ways of the birds and the bees. And in this way, you two really share a special moment as terror takes hold of its central nervous system, and you put the creature out of its misery. You ever have deer sushi? A little rice and wasabi and some fine loin meat? I'll serve up on my stepdaughter just like they do in Asia. I am particularly interested in visiting Asia. I've always been kind to the Asiatic countries. I've always enjoyed them. Kung fu, martial arts, fucking throwing stars. I would really love to see Thailand. Somebody say ping pong? Just saying, not judging. Ain't my way. Johnny, you were on the show. How can we inseminate you?
Hey there, Dwayne. Big fan. Love the show. I love how it's educational and funny. I tell you what, if you've been one of my teachers, I'd have spent longer in school. I'd have learned something useful. As it is, I'm a trucker on the weekends.
Oh, really? What you hauling, Johnny?
You make love to a 16-year-old student.
It's music. lot of this shit out here sound the same today. Little this and baby that. Young this and young these nuts, nigga. This OG hip hop, West Coast classics.
got a black ski mask, but I don't ski, but I snow.
We'll be right back. better yet, TTP. But the niggas that look up to me, I'm making my business to be that truth forever. And whenever I can come clever, well, that's my endeavor. So whether or not you understand that there's only one DJ Q-U-I-K with no C, still you can't beat me. Because I'm floating in my Lex and depositing fat checks and getting mad sex while I floss the NSX and doing what I wanna and use a goner. Nigga, for thinking that you could catch me slipping on a street corner. Remember, Compton's in the house and Quick is in the hood, sipping yak with all my niggas, cause it's too the good. So don't knock it till you try, cause AD tried to knock it, but he's still walking around with my nuts in his pocket. So keep the beat in it, representing Sip That Miller. And for those of y'all concerned, this is still a killer. Let me take a load off my scrotum, little pest. If it don't make dollars, nigga, you know the rest. If it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. So don't kill me, let the pivot commence. While you groupie ass niggas keep on riding the dick, you oughta know that DJ Quick ain't your average everyday motherfucker. Slick like a snake, cause I stuck ya. Now, I never had my dick sucked by a man before, but you gon' be the first, you little trick ass hoe. Then you can tell me just how it takes, but before I let, I shoot some piss in your ass, you fucking coward. You look like another trick, cause when I caught your ass, you put your soul.
Hey y'all, this your boy DJ Hip-hop was the shit, you know what I'm saying? The golden ages, the 90s, you know, original cats. Now these fools just posting up anything on Bleeder. That shit's garbage. Just right. You ready for this shit from your boy DJ Pooh? When y'all really ready to get down, y'all hit up our sister station with Sister Greer, the Lowdown. That's what's cracking. I got y'all covered on the classics, but don't forget, Big Boy got y'all covered with the new hip hop. We all part of the same soul conglomerationness. Yeah.
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house. What would you do if you come fuck with me or my crew? But you can't, so don't.
Don't stop.